We are continuing to this hopefully frozen moon. Who'd know I have this much reading to do in a Sega Genesis game? Oh, let's get the hell out of here. Oh, crap. Oh! Yeah, that was not nice. We got killed really quickly. Okay. I'm guessing maybe we need... Yeah, look at this. Can I stop warp? Can I... I don't even know how to do it. Oh, I'm on impulse power. Look how slow things come up. This is on impulse power. We're still coming up to it really slowly. So we can beat them on warp but not impulse power. Temperature is low. Alright. Unsafe. Okay, so then this is not where you even want to be. Which is Verinator Beta 3. Beta... 4. Okay, so it's probably in Gamma, which is the last one. Should we probably heal up? Heal up. Fix our crap! All resources to the engines. Actually, I'm gonna wait for it to be repaired. So with a little time lapse, you guys can see it happen quickly. Right, so if you use your resources, it appears to be repaired more quickly. Okay, since we're okay now, I'm just gonna save here. So we're going to Gamma something or other. Gamma 3A. Very close though, isn't it? To the sun. I'd say it's more likely 4A. And that one has no moon, so 4A. Oh, there you go, warp. We have to put it back up. Yeah, no kidding. Excessive travel time if you're on impulse power. Let's hope for no catastrophic confrontations. How far away is this? Could this be the one? Let's check the sensors. The temperature is high. Pretty sure we're not landing here. Just let me check since we're here. Yep. Is that the... wait, is that the closer one? Gamma 4A... I don't see how 3A would be any colder, but it's the only one we haven't checked. Temperature is very high. Huh. I think I missed this one. Veranator Beta 3A, look how far away from the sun it is. Check there. We're there. Oh, I'm on impulse. No, we've been here, right? Yeah, they automatically target. Ugh. Might as well just stay here. I had to look away, right? I don't see how I can... I can't move. I can't use any weapons, or am I? I'm using photon torpedoes. My phasers are always out, I noticed. I don't know what a good tactic is with these guys. I'm just wasting photon torpedoes and I'm getting hit. These things are at full strength. Or almost. One of them is, one of them isn't. Thank you. Oh my god. I don't even know if I'm facing one... Oh, well, I'm facing definitely two, but one, two... Two or three? I don't even know. And I can't escape these frickin' Well, now I'm escaping them. What does green mean? Good? Yeah, green's gotta mean good, then. So those circles there on the right must be where the ships are. So then there is two of them. If I can separate them... they're not separated. And I'm very damaged. I wish I had phasers. Whenever I get into these battles, phasers are gone automatically. Maybe I need more resources dedicated to them? I don't even know. But even when we look perfectly okay, no phasers. Yeah, this is no good without phasers. I need to be able to shoot these guys. So sometimes they use... Sometimes they use phasers. I'm almost out of photons. What's that beep sound? Huh? Hear that? Beep? Is that the Federation crew cursing? Or is it telling us we're low on photons? Probably that. See, when we get their shields down, we do lasting damage. But I can't seem to do that often enough. And we're about out of photons. And now we're really damaged. Let's back up. And turn. We're out of photons. And our phasers don't work. For whatever reason, I really have no idea. Can I quit out of this? No. So that's how much we damage the drones. Not very much at all. The bottom lines will show you. Evidently, we have to get past them. We have to defeat them. Man, I need phasers. I'm pressing the button for phasers. Nothing. Yeah, all we can do is fly around. This is ridiculous. Okay. Let us reload. Can we change this? We're being attacked already. How do I change this stuff here? Oh, we don't want... Oh, that's a Federation. Oh, we're shooting him. Okay. You know, never mind, because we can't really... We really can't be wasting our resources here with this crap. We need shields. Let's put engines down and then weapons up. Maybe we just need more weapons. Let's try increasing the phasers. Forward phaser. And aft phaser. He seems to like that explanation. Hold up. So now that I've... let me just save this configuration that we're at. Oh, we're at it. Oh wait, we're at 3. We're not at the moon. Well, if there's any good place to save, it's here. Let's save here, since we're right nearby. So we're gonna go from 3 to 3A and fight these guys quickly. I can't wait, I'm using phasers. Okay, cool. Let's like make some tracks here. We can't because I don't have enough diverted to the engines. God, why? I can't get away from them. I can't move. Very slowly, which is a waste. And my phasers are out. God, this is so annoying. Those phaser bursts you hear are not mine, unfortunately. I am not good at this. We're moving. I'm trying to get away from them to, like, repair and stuff. No, I can't move fast enough. I don't have enough to the engines. Thank you. Wait, my phasers are working again. They are so, like, they are so undamaged, it's not even funny. That one. We got one like really damaged here. Of course, we're also really damaged. One out! One out. Wait, there's another one? Another one in its place? No! Stop that! No! Was there always three? I wish I could move around more. We're running out of photons, and again, no phasers. No phasers. Those are not my phasers. That's us dead, right? Yep. Oh my god. I hate this. I really hate this. Yep. Take the long way around every time. That's what I do. Engineering. Okay. Now trying this configuration. Following walkthrough. Shields, they said they have forward. Just forward and aft. Forward and aft. So I guess they just mean these two. Those are the most important. With maybe a little bit on the others. You get hit most often this way, I'm believing. With that and that. So I have more resources. Weapons, they said do not skimp on the phasers. Definitely not. Stay close to them whenever possible and use phasers. That would be great if phasers work. And engines. Get rid of that. Auxiliary. And we need shields. We'll try it like this. We did defeat one of them, which was repeated by another one. Hopefully that doesn't happen forever. Just gonna save my changes here. See if that works any better. I hate how they stop before you can even move. Look how damaged we are. Just to, we need time to get the tactical. Freaking things. And yeah, phasers, nothing. Wait, here we go. Maybe we have to get closer just to use phasers. Oh, we have to get in close. That's what it is. Oh, this is the hardest, man. I just have to get closer to them. All this time I could have used it, but I had no idea phasers were in close. So you have to change the map around. I keep flying past them. Thank you. go, go! Wow, they're still... Oh, we're almost dead. But it looks like we have a lot to our shield, so we, you know, are healing up quickly. As far as shields being repaired and stuff like that. So I wish I knew which one was the more damaged one. I'd head for it, but I just have to go close to one. This way. Towards the enemy. That is... The torpedoes are working too, though. Wait, are they repairing themselves as well? I mean, besides shields? We're really hurt right now. I wish I could stay, like, close to them. I fly too fast when I get close to them. Hold up. Get it, get it, get it! Yay! Okay. One drone left. I mean, two. I wish. Oh, we're so hurt right now. I'm gonna save. Alright, let's go get him. Trying to home in here. They're behind me. They're this way. Oh, I could've... I hit the wrong button. I gotta, like, brake. Reverse thruster! Almost got rid of this one drone, this last one. Well, he's half damaged, actually. Never mind. I'm trying to stay close to them. I really am. Except when I need to keep myself from dying. Guys, this must be the most boring thing in the world. I'm really not enjoying it either. I'd rather just get past and find out the location of the IFD and all that fun stuff. Not the location of it, but it's tests. I must pass the test, and you're on the way. Are the drones part of the test, or are they set up by the Chodak? Healing, healing, regenerating shields. Flying by so fast that I can't shoot. I hope this is the damaged one. I'm not, like, staying in range long enough. So frustrating. Back up, back up, get closer. Oh. Go forward, get closer. That siren's a little annoying after a while. Come on, closer, closer, closer. Closer, closer. I'm really hurting right now. Let's go this way. Just try to avoid for a little bit. Especially getting hit in the backside at the moment. No, no, hit in backside. Alright, let's go get him. Got that one drone still half dead and the other one's, like, almost full. Joy! This is the part where my thumbs get killed. I need to find a glove or something. Should I save again? Why not? Who knows? So I noticed the view screen on top. That's interesting. You guys can watch that. I've been too busy looking at the grid here. Going backwards. Where'd the other guy go? He's too far away. I only see one of them now. Oh, there he is. So I need to head at it. I need to head. Oh, this is really disorienting. That's the drone we need to get, not this one, the other one. Ow. We need to get you, sir! I really don't know what I'm doing. I mean, I do somewhat know what I'm doing, it's just difficult. Alright, I have to start doing damage to you guys again. It's been too long. There you are. Oh, that's the one I want, isn't it? Up here, I want you, because you're half dead. Come back. I can't even tell which way I'm moving half the time. I think my engines are not so good or something. Because when I press forward, I really slowly go forward. I need to get him. See, I can't stop going backward. Forward, forward, please. Here I go. Oh, so close. This is taking forever. And if the enemies get any tougher than this, I am screwed. Forward, man, forward. It's just so hard to get up to them. Because I don't know. Oh man, we're really messed up. Yeah. Ow. See, I'm pressing forward now, and I'm not moving. Is this backward? Is it that I can't even tell? I can't even tell which way I'm moving. All I see is a grid, and I can't... It's just, like, becoming, like, I don't know. In my brain, it's not working. Turn, turn, move forward. Move forward. Closer. I need to get more shots in and stuff like that. Thank you. Hey, hey! What? Robot? How long does this go on for? Okay guys, I'm calling this an episode because I don't want to be in an endless battle. If I had to fight 10 of these things, I don't even know. I might just consider this let's play defunct and abandoned. Because, wow, this is really friggin' annoying. I will see. And, yeah, maybe. See you next time. Endure. In enduring, grow strong. Thank you.